Hello guys, it's Alex from Top Banana here. Probably my favourite piece for today. A bit different, bit of Militaria. It's a lovely late 19th century French Foreign Legion bayonet, probably dated around 1886, and it would have been used on the Lebel rifle. In very nice condition, still got a good strong blade as you can see, and it's got its original sheath. But yeah, really nice piece of Militaria, very collectible, looks lovely. Yeah, hope you have a splendid day guys, thank you.